at some point in a rehearsal, we made a very kind of, I guess at the time it felt in the, of the moment, teen comedy that actually now is somehow maybe relevant about like SAT, SAT scandal, called The Perfect Score. And it was, I mean, it's hard to remember because it was so long ago.
That's it.
Yeah, it felt like, feels like a long time ago, but it, it I mean, we were just children back then.
It's almost 20 years ago.
I was like 17 years old or 18 years old.